Jumbo, what's going on? My name is Anthony Fro, and today I'm going to show you how to upgrade your FIFA 14 to FIFA 17, or how to patch your FIFA 14 to FIFA 17. And the main reason we're doing this is because FIFA 14, its system requirements are a little down compared to the FIFA 15 and 16, and maybe you can't afford FIFA 17, the original game. So let's dive into downloading the patches. The links will be in the description below, and I'll also include the setup, my official setup for FIFA 14. You can use it, and maybe your FIFA 14, your official FIFA 14 setup, original game setup is cracked. It's not going to do well, so let's use my original one. Links will be down in the description now. So let's dive into downloading the game. So I'm gonna assume you have downloaded everything, all of the things that was there. So I'm gonna start with the FIFA 14 setup. Fine, that's what I'm setting up. Okay. And then next, just the FIFA installation folder. There, install. And then the game launch is installing. It takes a while. You need some time to install. So and sometimes that's 99.0, it looks like it has stopped, but it has not stopped. It is installed, but that's when it takes long to install at 99.0%. So you just have to be a little patient and wait. So I'm gonna assume it has finished now. I'm on the installation. I'm gonna start with the FIFA config. Yeah, open it and then open the game file location. On this, you create a new folder and rename it backup. And then we're gonna copy this FIFA setup into that folder that we created called backup. And then on the FIFA config, let's see, we have FIFA setup again. We're gonna copy the FIFA setup, this one, copy, then paste it on the main folder where we created a backup and replace the FIFA setup that was there. And don't remember, I have created a backup there file, okay? So let's see how if it has installed successfully. You see, it's inside, it's there. Yeah, 1340, 1360, and then we do it. That's how my setup. You see, it looks like exactly like FIFA 17. So it's okay. So let's go to the next patch, which is FIFA 17 intro. Open the FIFA 17 intro and then open the game's file location. In game file location, yeah, there. Copy those things. Paste, yeah, replace, skip, and then run the mod. You install. Something's wrong. I think I should have copied everything. Copy, paste, replace the files in the destination. Then run the mod installer. Good, installed. Nice, we are nice. So we should go to the next patch, which is the FIFA 17 theme. It's going to make everything look like 17. The themes, copy everything and paste it here. After that, yeah, we need to open something called file master. This is the file master. I won't run it because I already have it installed. You run it and then you open it, it will look something like this. And then you press this button at the top far left and regenerate. You see at the bottom here, it is regenerating, and this one is going to take a while also. You have to wait some few minutes and then everything will be good to be the end of the first part of installing those patches. So relax and wait. You should be waiting. I think I'm done, it's ready. Then we go to the second part of installing the patches. So the first part that we're going to start is going to be the FIFA 14, the FIFA 17 icons, icon pack, extract icons packs, there, good. And then come to FIFA, right click on properties, change icon, and then browse to the location where you have installed the patches. There, and then on the FIFA icons pack, you have FIFA 17, you choose the icon you want, apply, okay, you're done. Then rename it to make it look legit FIFA 17. No. We're talking about FIFA 17 now, it's inside. Now let's go to the next patch, which is the gameplay. It has that DB database. Copy it and then just paste it. You paste it on the FIFA 14 main installation folder. Just copy it there. just like that, and then just like that, we are done. We come to the next part. You see the next game over here. The ovaries, they make the game, the field look smart, look greener, like it's had rained. So copy it, paste it, paste in the game folder. We are in. You can copy and replace if you ask. Yeah, replace and copy. Good. So the next thing we're going to do is run the file master again and regenerate the files. This one won't take long to install, so let's see what we have. Play. Let's open in. Don't show this again. See, we have something good English.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
CP, that's my team. Oh, yeah, yeah, ready. Go in advance. Let's see what we have. You see, the team is there, it's FIFA 17. Everything you can check on the options, more everything like FIFA 17. You can even check the career, but the only problem is the career is not the journey, but it's the normal career. Check out career. There. No, that's good for gameplay. You see the field and the gameplay. It looks exactly like FIFA 17. Ah, let's see what we have.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Portuguese Liga Zon Sadres. Today it's Sporting Lisbon against Benfica. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium and your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
You can see the field is so awesome, looks great. Look at the graphics. They're awesome.
Anticipating a decent fixture.
Yeah, great to be here as always.
Well, the game isn't played on paper, but on paper they do look pretty level, these two sides, in terms of ability.
Well, that's right, and I'm sure the two managers are aware of that, but
yeah, we start Rodrigo. Good there. You see the gameplay, look at it, doesn't look like the usual FIFA 14 gameplay, a little like FIFA 17. See the control, the movement of the players. Everything like FIFA 17.
Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? That's a vital stop.
Oh my god, man, scored! Whoa! Almost got scored there. Don't forget I'm playing WordCraft. This one could be a goal. The corner. I have to save. What's the goalkeeper? Safety first.
Couldn't have headed it any better, but the keeper was equal to it.
Yeah, through ball. Good. This is a ball. I'm going to score. Oh my god. Oh no. No. I'm quitting. Don't want to embarrass myself here. So I'm quitting. So you guys, you see, we have the same thing. Please like, subscribe. Can we hit 50 likes? Don't forget to like, subscribe to my channel, and share it to your friends. Thank you. See you later.